is day two at Venice Goals, the Mecca of all Mecca of bodybuilding. This is Shawn Flexatron Rhoden. We're taking my pre-workout supplements courtesy of Ron Coleman's signature series. Today I am doing some stacker NO and compressor than XO. To my right, you have Mr. Chris Cormier. I can tell folks that I'm going to get hurt today because Chris is here, Charles is here. Just see the pain right now.
I first critiqued his body in the Olympia a couple years ago.
I thought
you know, stand a chance to put some good muscle on that frame. It's just, I just think he needed time, but I thought he could be, he definitely had a good future though, for sure.
It's time for chess. It's time.
So, his upper is out, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, what are you guys doing before this?
Well, we just started. So, actually, what I'm going to do is get on the spit machine and start with some barbell work. And then from there, we can just branch out and do other things just to fill it all out. Maybe
barbell?
Do
barbell?
Yeah, spit machine, barbell. Spit machine. And then
okay.
What we do, go to some kind of fly movement, dumbbell fly. So we keep the pressure around to the top. Ready?
Go start through.
Don't try this at home, folks. Need a doctor supervision.
Attention staff, have we scored the front desk, please?
Let's go. push it up. Slow it up from there. Use those fibers. Bring it up.
Don't be so fast between the blocking. Even though you, struggle a little bit, let's just try at least two more reps after that.
Okay.
Go for two more reps. Just try to force it.
We got two reps. Let's push through that.
Yes, sir.
When you're by yourself, you lock.
Listen to that.
Yeah.
I had seen a physique and I thought that, you know, he could be good, but he needed time, needed knowledge, more knowledge in the game. And I think it just says a lot for him to come out here and be humbled and like, okay, I want some direction. I want a good, you know, some guys behind me that they know they've been there, they've done it. Ain't like someone just in the gym saying they did it, like it's in the history of the sport. So. And then when I seen him compete last year and he took third, I was encouraged by what he can do. Like I thought he still needed more depth part of his physique that's gonna make him pop. I think it's a great step in the right direction for him to maybe get that title one day now. So we'll see. That's what I thought.
Good job, man. Let's go. Get some. Big chest, baby. Big chest.
Stop, relax, then push. Here we go. Here we go. Lay down, let's sit.
Boop, go.
There you go. Again. Sit. Up. Boop. Come on, come on. One more. Push. There you go. Put another 10. Come on. Hit it, sit, then push. Again, same thing. Let it sit there for a minute. Now. Go again. Now. Push. Come on. Dig. He won't move. Yeah, all the way down.
Come chest. Come on. Sit down. Sit down. Bring it up.
Have a seat. Lift it up in the air, like this. There you go. And hold this right there. Now press it back toward me. Press it back toward me. Go down. Keep it tight. Press it back. Press it to my hand. Press. Breathe in here. Come on. Press. There you go. Fire it off. Come on.
Good chest.
Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Press. 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 One more. Press. Good. Let me get a light. Wait. Something I can handle. Watch.
Here. Here. All this is it.
Moving the pack. Could you feel it? Okay. Good.
I'll try 25 next, folks.
Perfect. That's all you want. Yep.
I already know the book is right.
Come on. Good. Just push it nice and tight. Come on. Push it. See right here? There you go. Turn back to me. That's what I'm talking about. Right here. See? Got it back in. There you go. Now you got it. Now you got it. If you want some shots done, you say, don't take a few shots, and then we'll put it on there. And then it's good. We'll share. But the thing about this, your call. Sure.
Grown man to his knee.
Now, put your arms back towards your head. Not close. Okay, right. There you go. That's better. Keep that ankle going right there. That's it. That's it. Let it stretch and then squeeze it right to the top. Squeeze. That's it. It doesn't have to touch, but squeeze. There you go. Come on, keep it back. Keep your arms back. Stay right there and just go right across. Good.
Nice.
Good job, man.
There you go.
Bring it up. Bring it up.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Don't fatigue him. Don't fatigue him. Let's go. Take a breather.
Thank you.
chest. Go into it. Push it up. Push up harder. There you go. A little harder. Rise up. Rise up. Bring that chest up. Good job, Sean. Yep. Let's go. Get chest.
Sean. Get chest up. There you go.
Bring it up.
Chest up. There you go. That chest up.
Keep it there. Hold it there.
Two more, just like
yep.
That. Come on. Bad one.
Pull it up, pull it up.
Come on. You got it, let it go. Get your hand out.
You got a little tense, man.
Come on, I need to stretch in the back. There's a stretch in the back. Stretch.
Write it down.
Now go. Stretch.
Come on, power that shit up, man. Come on, power it up.
Come on,
come
on. Now. There you go. Come on. All you now. It's light. Control it. Go slow. Squeeze through. On the way up. Go slow. On the way up.
There you go.
Again. Again. Come on.
Thank you all, gentlemen, for coming out. We're going to head over to McDonald's. We're going to have a couple quarter pounder. I'm going to go with Big Mac. Trying to supersize myself for the Olympia. I'll be on stage about 300 pounds.
Why get one when you have two?
Exactly. You hear that? I'm going to walk for a couple of minutes. My body is still, my legs are telling me don't, but